Your girlfriend, who I just mentioned, works for you, faints at law school for 5 minutes. You guys meet at the hospital. Then you have dinner for 2 hours where you cancel a private stock sale that you both arranged, and 1 hour ago, that stock mysteriously gets bought by some shell corporation set up last year.
Wait, what?
Oh, here it is, my favorite part. Where you feign outrage and you feign ignorance to help sell the whole story.